Hi, girls and boys, boys and girls. Do you know what a mermaid is? Well, I tell you what. In this book called Prince's Fishtail by Francis Minters, it tells you the story in here about a girl who was a mermaid. Her name was Princess. Well, I can't tell you that. You have to read the book. Her daddy's name was Mer-King. Mer-King. I tell you what. The little mermaid, she liked doing jump rope. She jumped rope with the dolphins. She lived in the ocean, obviously. Well, guess what? There was a boy surfing one day. She was out swimming close to shore. There was a boy who was surfing on a surfboard. Big old wave came up. He's riding on it. He's having a great time. But oh my goodness, boys and girls, you know what? Sometimes you're not paying attention when you're surfing, and he got too close to shore. Well, the wave crashed over. Something happened to the little boy. The mermaid, see if she saved his life or not. Oh my goodness. Well, see what happens if she saved his life. If she did, if she drug him up down on the shore, how do you think she could have drug him up to shore if she's got a tail like a fish? Well, anyway, you know what? This might tell you some things about what happened if she did save his life. And you know what? What if there was some kind of a way that she got turned into a regular person, a girl? What if they fell in love? What if he took her all around to the city that he lived in? Boys and girls, I'm telling you what, there's an old troll in here who doesn't like the little mermaid. Find out if she gets back at him at the end. See what happens if she does go and live in the city and she becomes a human being. What happens? And if she and her husband go back and live in the sea, see if he turns into a merman. Or if she stays, or she turns into a human being, if she stays on the land, if she ever sees her daddy again, if she learns to sew. Oh my goodness, boys and girls, I'm telling you what, great book. Great book. You're going to love it. It's called Prince's Fishtail by Francis Minters. Hey, if you like kind of fairy tale kind of stuff, this is a great book, so go get it. It's called Prince's Fishtails by Francis Minters. And boys and girls, I tell you what, you're going to love this book. So hey, thanks for joining me. This is Mr. Dean with another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.